please. Just submerge.
You said airbender.
Please, I'm just submerging. I was just trying to get you to buy something. I don't know anything about it. Please.
Your supplies.
I'm sorry for startling you.
You don't need to apologize. I know why you avoid the villagers, traveler. People are disappearing every day. One must be cautious. The wars brought many beggars. Poverty and starvation seem to be the companion to death and destruction. I feel as though there's so little I can do to help those who are suffering. If I could, I'd go fight. Being a non-bender, I recognize my limitations. And there are people here that need me.
Going to war is suicide. Sometimes it's best to just lay low and survive. I've seen, personally, what the Fire Nation can do. People want to resist and fight back. But it'll only lead to greater anguish and death. It takes great courage to recognize an unquenchable fire. A threat so great that you have no other choice but to run and hide. It doesn't matter if it's right or wrong. All that matters is that you live.
In times like these, I normally don't interact with strangers. However, I know that it is always better to choose the harder right than the easier wrong. And you're right. It does take courage to recognize an unquenchable fire. But it takes even greater courage to do the impossible and face it.
Here.
What is it?
It's an ancient totem. It'll bring you and your loved ones protection and guidance.
It's beautiful. This is nomadic. Air nomadic. Are you?
No. A friend of mine gave it to me a long time ago. Your kind words remind me of him. You two would have been great friends. You should have it.
Thank you.
Quench the insurgents, of course. Death is the most resourceful solution. And trouble me no more with these matters. They are subordinate to my station.
Yes, Inquisitor.
Do not have respect for Fire Nation personnel. Leave.
really hope you enjoyed that. We were excited to bring this to the screen to you, and a big, big thanks to crowdfunders, to everyone who is behind the scenes, and especially to the VFX team that put in so many hours. And again, thank you to Robert, our composer. He was incredible, and that soundtrack was chef's kiss.
Justin, we're still shooting.
Oh. Many of you have asked what has taken so long, and honestly, VFX has been the biggest hurdle. They take a really, really long time. Since wrapping part one, we've not only filmed part two, but other Avatar projects, including Avatar One short. This is gonna take a long time. Going forward, what we've decided to do is start a crowdfunder that will specifically fund a VFX team assigned specifically to doing not only this project, but the other projects that require VFX heavy shots. So that going forward, you're not only getting the quality, but it's coming out way faster. Please, please, please go help us out by checking out the Indiegogo below, and we'll see you next time.